Yeah, I forgot about that. It ends.
Oh shit, I just fell. Sorry. Marsh, you might want to guard yourself. Oh wait, I'm coming back.
It's all good.
I like when Dempsey says that. Oh no, poor Louie!
Okay, I'm pretty sure I saved him.
The boss is on me, Marsh. See this thing right in front of me? That's the boss.
I'm shooting at him.
Oh, shit!
Aiden, do your electric thingy-majig at the boss.
I don't have any freaking ammo.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'll go buy electric chair or something, I guess.
Is he faster? Oh no, he's not faster than me. I need stamina up. Do you guys know where stamina up is?
I just made a mistake.
Oh,
what'd you do?
Bye. I didn't mean to throw that.
Well, it gets rid of some.
True. I just don't have any left, so if one of us get down, I can't use it to my... What's that noise?
I don't know.
What noise?
There's some random song.
Oh, I can't
hear songs.
You
don't hear that?
No, I can't hear songs. I turned music off.
Guys,
are you gonna be able to get out of that?
Yeah, I'm sure. What is this noise about? Oh, it's getting me hyped.
Okay, I need to buy the box.
Don't kill that guy, his name's Jiminy
Cricket. I only killed one.
Killed it.
Oh wait, this is the last one.
Isn't this copyright?
Wow, I got M1A1 carbine.
That's the boss. He's still attacking me too.
Okay, let me get some points.
Yeah, just let Louie get some points. We won't revive you, Aiden. Just hold on.
Come and revive me, Louie.
Can you take this zombie and revive him, please?
I'll revive him.
Yeah, so you can get points.
Thanks, Aiden.
Okay, I'm putting my whole gun into this guy. This is a copyrighted song, I swear.
I thought it said no copyrighted music. And I can't hear it, so I'm good.
Well, sounds
wow, cool. Greedy.
Oh, he's freaking.
I'm just gonna talk.
Wow, and he gets the PPSH. Yeah, get out of here.
Oh, I like that gun that you have.
Oh my god, I hate you so much.
Wait, there's a question right there.
Oh. Yeah, we already did that one. Aiden's greedy. He stole the box from me, and now I am stuck with a sniper and an M.
You guys are greedy. I'm stuck defeating this boss by myself. Ow.
1% left. Oh, guys, open the door up here. It's really weird.
Oh, guys, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna turn this down. I don't even know if they can hear it.
Where is the box?
Oh my god, guys, come here. Guys, come here.
Oh, that's
what?
One thing. What?
Guys, come here. Come here.
Calm down. What'd you do? Find some Jaffa cakes?
Look what we can do.
I think he found some shortcakes or something.
We can light the school on fire.
For how much? 10,000. Marsh, you're almost there.
I turned it off. I can only hear it a little bit because I think it's copyrighted. I mean, the owner of the map says it's not, but.
But who knows? What does he know, eh? Just kidding.
I'm just making it's for, you know, I can still hear it.
Me too.
Where is the box?
It's the same.
Wait, you just get teddy bear and it reappears there?
Eventually, yeah. Sorry, Louie.
That's okay.
Oh, Marshall, we're cousins.
Sorry, Louie.
I hate you so much. Wow. Well, if I die, I'm blaming you.
I killed that zombie.
Sorry, oh Louis. My god, why are you so good at doing that?
I just pressed
Marsh,
it.
Can I kill it?
Sorry, Louie.
Thank you, Lord.
Okay, there you go.
Wow!
What did I give you?
STG 44.
Actually, I like that gun.
I hate this gun so much.
Okay, where is Pack-a-Punch, Louie?
We gotta find out, because I have no clue.
Okay, well, let me save up. I'll buy the lit the school on fire. I'm sure it'll open a door to Pack-a-Punch.
Yeah, probably. Call the lunar lander.
He's here again? Gosh, can you take a break for once?
Jeez.
He comes every round, eh? How are we only at round 13?
Oh, shit.
Are you seriously swearing? This is a family-friendly fucking show?
Oh, no!
Okay.
Does anyone have, like, monkeys or something? I'm being slapped by this guy. No. I don't know who he is.
Maybe I'd have monkeys if you guys didn't always steal the box from me.
Oh, that was a... Okay, I guess I'm dead because Louis has a grudge.
No, I'm joking. I'll come get you.
Someone could probably come revive me if the other one distracts all the zombies.
Well, I would, but there's, like, a horde coming from over there. You. Yeah, I'm sorry, Marsh.
Well, Aiden's not doing his part either, so it's not a big deal. Aiden could come revive me. And
yeah. Didn't.
Louis?
Yep. Yeah, because of you.
He still has $4,000.
So?
Yeah, it's only 4 boxes.
Well, it's not. Yeah. Okay.
Quickfoot.
That's not what matters. It's just the fact that you always do that. That's what matters.
Okay,
anyway,
don't get salty in this.
Video, so everyone sees how much of a prick you are, and no one's gonna want to play games with you.
A prick, dude.
Oh god, the salt. Oh god, tastes like McDonald's here.
Oh my god, I think that's Wendy's actually. Oh, fries.
Oh shit, Louie.
Yo, it's Quickfoot. Oh crap. Run! Oh wow, and then Aiden just shoots at them. Thanks, Aiden. What if I was saving up for something, eh?
Okay, well, whoever's orange is buying the light the school on fire.
Oh crap, I almost ran into that cage.
Aiden, can you help Louie, please?
I got this. Even though it's the M1 A1 carbine, apparently it's pretty good. Aiden, frick off.
Next time Aiden's down, I'm gonna purposely just make a train, walk around him a couple of times, and then just let him die.
Yeah, like know, I was trying to actually, like, kill zombies for Louie to get.
Oh, well, I went down.
What? Okay, Louie, you're dead.
Well, there's a
Why is it attacking me when I'm dead?
Oh god, this is. You can still revive him.
Shit, let me get electric cherry. So I can kill the zombie.
Okay, well, I'm dead. Thanks, Aiden. It's more important to get his electric cherry. It's not...
Boss. It's to the kill boss. Like, see? Okay, Aiden, run. You can make it. Oh, no, don't turn!
Oh, my...
You turned around.
Yeah.
You jumped, did a 360. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm running.
Oh, Marsh. Go, go, go.
Taking the easy way out. Don't, it's not on the bottom floor to escape.
How are we even gonna survive this, Marsh? We have to wait.
We're screwed. Aiden screwed us. No, just kidding, it's not Aiden's fault.
Well, for your death, it is.
I'm just gonna go up there and use the turret.
Come here, Marsh. I'll defend you, my love.
I'm gonna make a train for you, Marsh, so you could kill.
I'm running into box, I'm YOLOing it. Okay there, mamacita, I can't YOLO it because there's about 20 million zombies.
No, this would be a perfect time for a Jesus thing.
No one steal my kills, these are all mine.
Oh, you gonna kill
me? I'm gonna knife every single one of them. Okay? Aiden!
What? I got trapped!
Aiden just murdered all of my zombies.
Okay, well, can you do that to mine now and someone can come revive me?
I'm going to get boxed. It's more important.
Yeah, I don't have any guns anyways.
Revive what you wanna, Hanama. I can't pick it up. I couldn't pick it up! Ah!
Marsh, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I
don't have any... that's Jesus' thing, I think. That's infinite ammo. I'm dead.
Oh my god, Louie died again. How'd you kill them all?
It's insta-kill. Oh, that's the boss! Well, Aiden's not gonna remind me, it's insta-kill too.
He's probably gonna get that max.
Can you protect me? Can you protect me? Can you protect me?
I am, I'm protecting you right now. I need your love. Protect me inside.
Okay, go, 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 go.
I'm going for a stroll. Aiden seems like he has this under control. He doesn't need me.
Why do I have to spawn at spawn?
This gun is kind of like the equivalent of a butt, where it's fun at first, but then it gets shitty.
Oh, wow. You got the PPSH 41.
What?
What? How many times did you get scratched?
Zero.
What? That's such baloney.
Oh, hello.
The same thing happened to me, but I got stuck.
Holy shit, Mark.
Aiden, you can't steal any of these kills. They're all mine. Oh. This is for Louie.
Burn down the school. Wait, if you burn down the school, does that mean I'm just gonna fall to my death when I spawn?
I'm getting enough money for Louie.
I'm back.
Whoa.
Get the box. You have a lot of money.
Go get box. God. Okay. Smart idea, Aiden.
Okay, I wasn't telling you to go.
Oh, is it? I'm dead. Goodbye. Oh, another round where I'm dead.
Hide in this corner. Sorry, Louie. Don't I already have this gun? Louie, get over here.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Why are they going after him?
Yeah,
it takes a clip to kill the.
Wow. It did the Wonder Waffle. And then. Wow. Okay, well, I'm dead. Right beside. Oh.
It's not letting me kill them. It's not letting me kill my own.
What? How? What does that mean?
I don't have a. Oh, Louie, you have to come back.
Yeah, I am. I was. Marsh. I'm one more scratch and I'm dead.
This is so bad. I don't know how to kill zombie. When can I just... Aiden, yeah. Go burn down the school.
Wow, I got the M1A1 carbine. I need to buy it again.
I have no ammo left on this gun.
Oh, MP40, boys. Let's go.
I've aggravated all the zombie dogs.
How'd you aggravate them?
I shot one.
Oh, wait, is that done?
No.
This is last two.
Yeah, guys, I got the type 100. Let's go. Got him. Don't worry. I'm strong.
Reload.
Reload.
Hold on. Let me reload. Everyone reloaded?
Yep.
Don't care.
No. Okay, I'm burning down the school, everybody. Let's do
burned
it.
Up. I want to see this. I want to see it from the outside.
Aiden, you go do it. What are we doing with our lives? Wait, what one is it?
Oh, I'm guessing it's this one.
It's this one.
It's all of them. It's all of them.
Oh, gosh.
Help.
What do we do in this type of situation?
Where are we supposed to go? We burned down the entire school.
Do I call the police?
What if it starts burning down where we are? It just starts burning down the earth.
I'm going to go ring the police just in case.
This is how Black Ops 2 was formed.
All the lava.
What if there's still children in that school? Did we think of that?
Well, they're probably zombies anyways, so.
What's the point of burning down? I'm gonna go see if I die if I go in there.
Don't go in
there. Marsh, don't go in there. Yeah, how are we supposed to get perks now?
Oh, shit.
Where's Jug?
Yeah, where's Jug?
In a building somewhere.
Damn it.
Well, don't come in here. It's kind of on fire. It's dangerous. Only
really, I didn't know. No. Oh, I'm safe. I'm
good. All those radical feminists are going to be angry at me saying only men can come in here. Radical.
Wait, what was that? I just saw fire come out of the air. Stop staring like this.
I'm still in the school right now.
Okay, we need 40K, guys. We need 40K to escape.
Where do you see that?
Oh, it was over there.
Oh, well, the freaking building's dead now.
Well, I'm in it right now. It's not that bad. It's not that dangerous at all.
Oh, really?
It's
Clamato.
Clamato juice.
I spent $10,000 on something dumb.
You kind of did. I think it was more cosmetic.
I think it was supposed to make it, like, kill the zombies. Maybe it kills the ones that are inside the schools.
No, I'm in here right now. They're all nope.
God mode.
Yeah, I get that.
Whoa, I'm in the basketball court. Whoa! Let's go explore the school some more. $2,000? I got that kind of money. That money flow cash. I'm just gonna stand on these tables. Top bitty help, pop pop.
Wow, what a quote.
Guys, this is like an hour video.
Well, it's gonna be split into parts.
Whoa, I'm in an... Hey guys, I came out over here. Thanks for those, Aiden.
I'm so...
Hey guys, I opened the garage. What's
in there? I have no ammo left at all.
I'm coming, Louis.
What's up here?
No, I already went in there.
What's this?
Oh, not up here.
No, that cost $10,000.
I went down there. Oh, $10,000? $5,000.
Or $5,000. Yeah, Marsh, we're gonna die if we don't get out. Yeah, I'm like, I have no ammo.
Wait for me, boy.
That's another way into the school, Marsh. Don't buy this.
I went down here. I went through the whole school. There's nothing really in there.
Okay, Marsh, let's buy up there then.
Oh, what's over here? This little tunnel.
There's another door in here.
No one's went in this tunnel.
He is here.
I don't give a shit. You can suck my ass, is what you can do. Oh.
Walk on the tables.
Oh shit. Oh, Louis. Oh god, there's a mathematical.
I can't. Oh.
Oh my.
Stand on the tables. We'll be.
What is this?
Wait, what?
Get in, Marsh. Get in. Wait, oh, initiate the mainframe?
Oh shit, guys, didn't do that.
So where's mainframe?
It's freaking in the yard. Stand on the table. You'll be fine.
No, you don't. You won't be fine. Let's still attack you. It's just that you can stand on the tables to... Oh, there's fire in this room. There's fire all over in this room.
Okay, guys. I'm going to go link the mainframe. Someone go press F on it.
Sure?
Yeah, well, don't... No, don't leave without me. Oh, are you crazy?
Did you link it?
Okay, they're all jibbing out. I don't know what y'all...
We can't initiate the link. I don't know why. We just can't.
Where is it?
I think you already did, Marsh.
No, it's not linked.
Where is the main link thing?
Oh my god, the huge yard!
It's right... It's the teleporter. The teleporter.
I'm dead.
Oh my shit, we're dead.
Okay, well, Jug doesn't work in this game. Oh, I didn't have Jug. I'm stupid. You guys are all on tables and it glitches out the zombies.
Really?
Oh god, I'm being eaten alive.
It's not glitched out. Well, they kill you faster when they do that. I'm trying to come, but by the time I'm there, you're gonna be dead. Well, and there's two zombies around you, and I have no ammo.
Well, Aiden's over there. Thanks, Aiden. He's a great runner. This is what happens when your friends are fat. Aiden can't move.
I'm not that fat.
Oh god. I bought so many doors in there.
Oh, that's him.
What is this? Okay, apparently I can't buy that door.
Oops.
Oh, there's already more spawning.
Come with me.
Aiden, I need to buy the box.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Or I bought the Type 100.
Are you leaving without me, Aiden? No, you're not.
We can't.
Yeah, it's glitch.
Waiting for initial link to mainframe.
Well, we can't really link it.
Yeah, it doesn't work. Aiden behind you, Aiden behind you.
Does that mean we can't pack a punch?
Probably.
Oh my shit, Louis, we're screwed, dude.
How are we screwed? We're fine. Okay, well, I think we survived a bit longer on this one than we did on the other one.
Not sure.
Okay, now what?
I don't know. We go open random doors. Why do you have to stand so far back to buy this door?
Louis, get out of there.
I've been recording for so long.
Yeah, I know. It's like 50 minutes now. Oh, it's not insta-kill anymore. I'm dead.
You actually dead?
Or? Yeah, I'm in a room.
I legit can't record anymore. I deleted those. Oh, and my...
We're dead. Well, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please forget to leave a like. Yes. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and do all
video,
that stuff.
My video cut out and then my game froze and I was like, wait, what?
Wait, who the heck's that on the wall? Okay, well, thanks for watching.
That's
I'm so
the way to end the video.
And three videos. I'm probably gonna split this into like three parts. So yeah.
I'm not.
See you guys. See you guys later. Peace out, my homes.